Ever try to do an assignment but the website's content is blocked? Just inspect the web page, go on that element right there, select the entire class like that and just delete it, and you should be fine. There you go, no more worries.